So I do little things, you know, do some stuff for Planned Parenthood. I deliver food to some poor people as well. And my favorite is giving blood because I give platelets. I have A positive, which means I can give platelets. A positive, not to brag, the most delicious of blood. It tastes like root beer. So the thing is, to give platelets, you have to have a needle in each arm for an hour and a half, right? And sit there and you watch a movie because they take some of your blood out, then take the white blood cells out, then put your blood back in you. So to pass the time, I pretend they're turning me into the Hulk, right? Like, when do the gamma rays hit? I'm angry. And they're like, shut up, you're making everyone nervous. Like, cut it out. But I love it that they have this questionnaire of the most personal questions about your history you can ever imagine, and they have to ask you them to your face. I don't know if that's a California thing, but I love it because it is so awkward, it just feels good. You ever know that? You know what I mean? You ever want to create your own awkward moment? Side note, do this. Go to like a restaurant or a bar, any place where they have to ask you how you're doing, and when they're like, how are you today, sir? Just go, horny, real horny. Watch their face. Something else I can help you with? Jesus. But I love the Red Cross thing because they have all these questions, and I just, you know, I'm not rude, but I'm trying to make it fun. First of all, I act like we've known each other our whole lives. So when she's like, have you ever paid for sex? I go, Sylvia, Jesus, like, stop it. Yes or no? Okay, Matthew, you ever had sex with a man? Never been so lucky. High five. Yes or no? No. Right? And she's like, okay, now on, just yes or no. You ever had sex with a man in the UK? Not kidding. That's the next question. Like, what? I just answered that question. Yes or no? No. Okay. You ever had sex with a man in Uganda? Like, come on. We're doing the same thing. Like, they're trying to wear you down geographically. Like, find the corner of the globe where you slipped out of your sexuality. Like, oh, you say New Zealand? Fuck, ah, you got me. You win. You got me. He took me surfing. It was amazing. But I left off the best part of that first question, because it's mwah ridiculous. Like, the whole first question is not just, have you ever had sex with a man? There's two words that I don't know why they're there, but I love them, because they're fucking stupid, okay? The whole first question is, okay, Matthew, you ever had sex with a man?
Even once.
Like, why? Why did you add those two words?